Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the one and only Bangalore badass motor vlogger, the Demon Ride.
Hey guys, I'm riding with Demon Rides today. As you can see, I have Demon Rides bike with me. It's Arya, and they are having their tea. So we'll probably leave to Vasuvadiga. It's around 77 kilometers from here, and I see a lot of super bikes today. And we'll probably go there and have our dosa. It's a breakfast ride, and I'm really lucky to ride with Demon Rides. So let's go.
The bridge, I don't know what the name of the bridge is, but this thing really looks awesome. This is the second time I come to the bridge. Yesterday I was with a big bike biker. I just came here and went on, but I'm going to go on.
Take a moment right here, feeling like it's out gear. Driving towards the sun with a rose and a gun. Feel the wind in my hair, going nowhere, I swear.
That sounds really great, so I just admire him about that. And I really don't care about anyone. And if the bike sounds really good, I will just admire him. His exhaust, man, that really sounds good. So the toll gate, the Kola toll gate. This road is absolutely awesome. I have fuel, but I think Demon Rides wants to refuel, so he just stopped for fuel break, and I have enough fuel left, so I won't refuel now.
So we have done around 30 kilometers, I guess, and Demon is going for some important work. See, he's running. Don't scold me for this, Demon. And let's see at what time we'll be back.
गाड़ी सुलाओ भैया, गाड़ी सुलाओ. आई मीन कैसे सुलाओ यार, कम ऑन. Bangalore riders, you are really lucky. So I thought so many super bikes are going today on this route, and this is the reason why. I know now, this is the reason why. Okay, we have a coffee today. Oh yeah. And yeah, the road is absolutely lovely, man. Come on, look at this. Shit, man, it's awesome. Look at this awesome view, guys. One side is the Bangalore traffic and the other side you get this kind of view. I mean, Bangalore riders, you are really lucky, man. You are really lucky. Like, look at the view, look at the road. It's absolutely awesome. Every Sunday I can ride, man. Every Sunday. Come on. You get a lot of relief when you come here. Yeah. Look at that, man. Look at that point. I know. I think you can see this from GoPro. But, Demon Rider telling me that my rear tire is completely fucked up. Yeah, I know that, Demon Rides. I have to change my rear tire. And my bike just ran around 6,000 kilometers. I don't know how my rear tire fucked up. I think because of the power wheelies, which I do. I don't show it in my videos, but I do a lot of power wheelies. So I think because of that, my tire will. I'm gonna change my tire. We got some wheelie poppers over here. So we stopped at Vasu Adigal Ahari. This one is my favorite, the Benelli 600i. Okay guys, we are here at Vasu Adigal. Yeah, as you can see. And we'll have our breakfast and we'll leave from here. It's 9:30 and we are left at around 8:30 or so. In 1 hour, we are near Vasu Adigal. If you are not from Bangalore and if you visit Bangalore, then come to this road Sunday or Saturday. Sunday. Come to this road on Sundays. You'll see a lot of super bikes going on this road. We'll have dosa in Vasu Adigal now. As you can see, we had put some clamp over here and this LED costs you around 450 rupees. So try installing this. Yeah, okay. Bus. As you can see, he doesn't use any mic, man. I was freakingly shocked.
No mic.
One.
The default mic that I use.
3 seconds or
other. I look bad in this. I think we can terrorize.
Don't watch.
Say, what will you do with your life? You know it's hard to survive. A cigar in my mouth, maybe guilty but proud. Now I'm an outlaw on the run. Dangerous but it's so fun. Running, running,
running. Okay, so we are done with the ride. And
hey guys,
thank you so much, Demon Rides, for arranging this.
Thanks a lot for coming to Bangalore, bro.
Thank you so much, bro, for arranging this ride. And I'm really thankful that I met Demon Rides.
Come on, man, I'm not so special, dude.
No, you're special for me, guy.
Thank you, Demon Rides. And I hope to meet you again in future if I come to Bangalore. Vasu Adiga, that's beautiful. I'm doing a flyby on my KTM Duke 390. Just come here. And Demon Rides is shooting a flyby now. We are just waiting for him. Sexy! So yeah, that's it for today's vlog, guys. And if you genuinely like this video, then Demon, do hit that like button and
make sure you select that thing, dude. What is that bell thing? New feature what YouTube has added.
First
that
subscribe,
sucks, to be honest.
Subscribe karo to Ride Along Nevin now. That's Demon Rides.
He's so concerned, man. He just called me that where am I? Have I came or not? Like people like this, we need people like this, man. He showed true biking brotherhood today. He arranged a ride for me. Come on, what else can be done? Thank you, Demon Rides. As always, I say, Demon Rides, Demon Rides.